receive the Lord's benediction. May the grace of our Lord Jesus Christ and love of God the Father and the fellowship of the Holy Spirit be with you all now and forever. Amen.